I've got myself some bling, and I'm using this trim that I have, and I'm doing it onto the waistband like that. So you need to start, make sure you've got enough to go around the back and start in the middle like that. Now you might not have trim, that's fine. You can use whatever you want, but the dress is done. That was the main part of the tutorial. So all I'm going to do now is to work my way around the dress. Okay, just using the trim as a decoration. That's all I'm doing. Okay. Like that. Okay. We'll snip that off at the right place. I'm going to take that little bead out there, because you're not going to see that at the back. Like that. So I've now got that bit of bling there on the waist. And I quite like that, it's quite pretty. I don't want a puffed out skirt, you know, what I wanted was a nice elegant dress, and I think we've achieved that. And then what I'm going to do with this part is, again, to add some of the bling around the neck piece for it all to fall in. And hopefully, yes, I've just got enough for that. So all I'm going to do is start at the top, and you see where the last dress was. So I'm just doing it on the edge of this one. Like that. And taking it around the edge. Like that. Don't worry about this sticking up, because you can glue them down, that doesn't matter. Just get another glue stick. Again, follow the contour of the line. Like that. And around the back. Okay. And then do exactly the same on the other side. My glue gun's not working. Oh, there it is. There we go. Like that. Stick there, and then what I'm going to do is to snip that one diamante off. Never waste your diamantes. Just going to snip that one off. And then just fit that one in there. Like that. And fit that there like that. Like I said, I'm not too fussed about the back, because you're not going to see that. So all I'm going to do now is just slightly touch the front with a little bit of glue to make them stick down. Take all the loose bit off. I think that's fine. So we've got that, but because I don't want to leave it just like that, I don't want to do it too much, but I'm going to find a nice piece of jewellery for it. So, or a button or something that's really pretty. So let me have a look, see what I've got. Nice bit of bling of something. Oops, nearly lost it then. Oh dear. Let's have a look, see what we've got. Oh dear. Something really nice. Let me see, I like that. I do like that. I think that will look really pretty. Yes. Not messing about, is an old earring. It just needed something like that. And there you go. Very easy. Well, a bit fiddly, but you know, it's an easy thing to redress something that was you know, let's do that for you. I can hold it up and get you that. Another way of dressing your dolls. And I think that I just wanted the classy look. And this looks normal and natural, so, you know. No sewing involved at all. And that will just stand up. Yes, it does. Looks pretty when it's up. So there you go. Hope you like that. Hope it's helpful, and see you next month. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.